Hello, ladies and gents. We are back again with another Borderlands Let's Play episode. This is going to be part 11 in the series. Hope you've been enjoying it so far, because I for sure am enjoying this game a lot right now. And if you haven't checked out the previous parts, I recommend you do so. Quite fun and interesting. And I guess let's just head to the next place for the mission. That's what it's called, for the mission. Alright. Let's call in our trusty little cyclone. And yeah, it's just right over here. Should be there in the jiffy with this thing. This thing, man, I love this. What do you call this?
Won't be hostile for long. Atlas and Malawan, we're hashing things out the corporate way. Reese doesn't get it yet, but when this is over, we'll all be one titanic happy family. There's small stuff, Vault Hunter. Not worth my time. Mess with my Gigamind, though, and that'll change. You keep playing under the feet of giants, you're gonna get stepped on.
We'll see about that, buddy. Here we are. Jeez, already. I don't even have to cut anymore, man. How do you get here so fast? More prop. Is that the propaganda thing? Yeah, it's the propaganda thing playing again. All right, here we are.
Gigamind is here. Expect intense resistance. This is the fun part.
Getting right into the action, I see. Please tell me you'll be helping me out too, cause no promise I can do this all alone, buddy. Got some ammo down here. Oh boy. Boss battle. Ho ho ho. Gigamind. Min to maxed intelligence.
Moments later.
Come on! Come on! No! He was so close to dying! It's alright, boys, we can do it, we got it. Might switch up the weapon arsenal.
See? That wasn't so bad.
How much money did that cost? Ooh, $670. That's a lot of money. Okay. Let's switch up our weapons, because we're not going to need the sniper. We're going to need something that packs a punch. No sniper rifle, please. I have so many snipers. What is this? Alright. Let's do this. We got it. Round two, baby. I'll have to restart the entire thing over again. You have to take down his shield first. I think we're gonna switch out defensive barrier with this. That's, wait, You're not in use. Yeah, but I want to equip it. Oh, because I'm currently using it. See, now he's got the shield. Cooldown on this thing's really good though. So what's the plan here? This side. He's exposed. Shh, come on. Run. We got it. He's exposed. Come on, turn, go to the other side. Come on, fire gun, you got it. Why is he just stuck there? Oh shoot. What? Wait, where is he? Oh, there he is. That's good. Come on. He's so close. I'm cheating. Screw it. I'm not gonna cheat. We're gonna win this thing fair and square. Ooh! Oh shoot. Are they all gone? Woo! Holy moly.
I've touched worse.
Return to the base and send that data to Reese. I have more to kill. Oh, and Vault Hunter, you are worthy of that name. Good hunting with you.
Thank you, kind sir. I'm gonna loot up. This may take a while, so I'll catch you guys in a bit.
Just popped the brains right out of my Gigamind. Not satisfied with running underfoot, huh? I get it. My father once said I was 12th in line to run the company, so I made 11 quick little cuts to the family tree. Now I'm next in line. Think about that. Now you've put yourself in my way.
Alright, buddy. Salute up real quick. Catch you guys in a bit. Alright, we are back at the watershed base.
Ring the bell and get a barista bot out here.
Hey, Vault Hunter! Did you get the data from Gigamind? Give it.
Jeez. Yeah, I got it. But I ain't giving it unless you help us open the vault.
Oh, yeah, that. It's just I'm super busy with this whole invasion thing. Any other time, it is vault o'clock, baby, but I've got my company to look out for.
Well, then, no info.
Ding-a-ling, ring the bell, need the coffee.
Wait, okay, fine. I rebuilt Atlas from almost nothing, and I will do anything to keep Malawan from taking that away. I swear on this company's future that I will help you find and open the vault.
Nice.
That's as good a promise as any, killer. Give the man what he needs.
I have never seen Reese squirm like that. You're really something, Vault Hunter.
Standing right here, Hologram can still hear you. And Hollow Reese has feelings.
Nice.
Oh, man!
Class
this
mods.
Guy had everything up in there.
Specializations to suit your playstyle, increasing stats. Alright, ladies and gents.
Like Malawan's been searching for fragments of the vault key themselves.
It's not over.
They've got some leads. A planet called Athenus?
Athenus? Perfect. Vault Hunter, come up to Sanctuary.
Great work. You do that. Reese, out.
I used all mine, and I'm sad now.
Oh well. Okay, guys, catch you back at. Actually.
Just ring the.
Let's do a side quest while we're here, because we may not be able to return.
Hell,
I think that's the coffee
Hunter.
Mission. I'll catch you guys there.
Shh. Oh, hey. What can I do to, help you? Or whatever?
Hey, Boyle. Need a cup of Arcturian Super Black.
Ooh, can't do it. Power cord just blew out, and I can't do the coffee thing without the power.
Oh, unlucky.
Of course! But it's okay. It's okay.
Coffee addict.
Right. There's a Malawan heavy nearby. He calls himself Core Daddy like a real arsehole. Bloke's got a power core built right into his suit. That'll get us up and running.
Power cores. It's always the damn power cores, isn't it?
It always is, Zane. Always is.
You know, it's funny. I used to say things like, I'll kill anyone who talks to me before I've had my coffee. But now I literally might. I don't know, that's just funny to me.
Killing people's funny? Okay. What's this? You have more side quests? Why not?
Vault Hunter, there's this Quinblo, scientist, owes us some fancy nerd tech, but we haven't heard from him in a while. Go make sure he's not dead, alright?
Full disclosure, we used to date. After I left, he joined the Children of the Vault. A cult of mindless followers must have been a magnet for an insecure nothing like Killavolt.
Why would you give up someone like Moxie? These barrels ain't looking... Okay, looks like it's gonna be... Oh, nice. That it?
Now grab the power core.
Jeez. That was really easy.
That was embarrassing for you.
So, you want to come out and play?
Don't forget to pick up the power core.
Jeez. I know. It's only once. Where's this power core? Gee, that thing's massive.
There you go. Now head back to the shop and get me some damn coffee!
Let me loot up real quick and I'll
get back there. I'm the only thing standing between these civilians and a Malawan armada. This coffee is gonna save lives. Starting with mine.
I hope you're right. I really do hope you're right. Alright, catch the guys back there.
Alright, let's get some coffee, dog.
You might wanna work on this
hole. Oh yeah, insert the dog.
Cool, very cool. Now hit the bell, that should
okay, this
honestly,
is...
Honestly, that caffeinated sewer juice Malawan calls coffee is practically a war crime on its own. I just want that commander's mug.
Okay, this is kind of busted, dog. Power core, I can see, but... Do you need a mug? A special mug? What is this? Like...
Take out some of the rank and file to draw out the commander. That mug is mine.
Oh, I see him. I knew it wouldn't be that easy, because that was just way too easy.
Looks like the coffee break's over, boys. Let's get him!
Jeez, you're right there? Jeez, oh.
Man about town!
Any barrels I can shoot? Man's got no chill.
You're looking at this coffee to the commander. Out of my way, Vulture!
Oh, come on. Oh, shoot. No, he's resistant to fire. I don't have many options. This one may be an issue. But you're not resistant to fire, so guess what? You're going back in my arsenal, dog. Why are you getting so much damage on, dog? What? What's that noise? Jeez, this is chaos. Let's just chill behind here a little bit. Single action, let's go.
Back in a jiffy.
Oh, are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serious? I've got a level up to use these new weapons I get, man, like... Nice. Jeezo. Okay, here's the special mug.
What does it say? World's greatest commander. That is so totally mine. I'm the coffee commander now.
Okay.
You killed my coffee runner. No big loss, but you stole my mug, and I will have it back. I am the one and only coffee commander.
Okay. See you guys there. Okay, ladies and gents. We seem to be in a bit of an issue here. We got some people guarding this coffee shop, this so-called coffee shop of hers, and we gotta take them out. Jeez, this gun does so much damage to him. And with that capacity? Dang. Let's go, let's go. Let's try this gun. What's this gun do? Okay, this gun is literally like a fish. Actually... I was about to say it's like a pea shooter, but this thing can do- this thing packs a punch. Oh, they're all over there. Just drop it. Just die. Who wants some? Oh, you want some? Oh wait, they're all like- what? Okay, let's try you. Oh yeah, give me some. Who wants it? I'm gonna melee you to death. Cause I'm that good. Oh shoot. No, I'm gonna die.
Barista bot, just shut up and get us the coffee.
Sure, sure. Don't bust an aneurysm or whatever. Just show me that to-go cup and I'll fill it up for you. Cool, luckily source, Ratchet. Now hold on.
No, no, take your time. I don't have anywhere else to be.
Whatever, man. You can't rush perfection.
Just let the bot do his work. It'll be so, so worth it.
And you're welcome. Have a lovely day. Or don't, your call.
Yes! Yes! Finally! Bring that coffee here.
I hear ya. What I wouldn't do for a pint right now.
Hey, we've all got our vices.
Oh. What an absolute. Oh. I guess, yeah. They really be like that sometimes, you know? Man, I cannot get over how fast I get back here.
There's our vault hunter.
Where is she? Right here.
You are my favorite person. This was so necessary. Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business and the coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah! For real? Thanks, Lorelei!
Give up the mark, Vulture! I'll never stop!
Oh, man. It doesn't stop, does it now? It's just chaos. This defensive bear is actually kind of coming in clutch. Not even gonna lie. This thing's coming in. This thing is pretty dang clutch. Jeez. Woo! The damage. Ridiculous. I'm just getting critical hit after critical hit, man. Whew. Alright, let's go to the SMG. Man just exploded, what? Who wants some? You want some? Come and get some. Are those grenades? Like... There's more. Keep hammering at it with this gun. Holy crap. Why are you going after me? The man doesn't stand a chance. I'm just too good. I'm just kidding about that part, but... Whoa! 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 Just got sent flying. Running low on ammo. Please tell me that's
well done,
it.
Vault Hunter. Now come on over for a well.
Heck yeah. Give me that. No way, do I actually get a cup?
We really can't thank you enough, Vault Hunter. I know this seems like a small thing, but even this little taste of the world we lost, it keeps us going, you know? At least till tomorrow morning.
Thanks.
Could you do me a favor?
You know, that's for a different episode.
Number two is food. Malawan recently took over the Dynasty Diner, which was pumping out food for our people before it got taken. Go find the owner, Bo, and help him take his diner back.
Alright, ladies and gents. I think I'm gonna end it here for this episode. Had a nice boss battle. Did a quick side mission. Next episode, I think we're gonna do... Try to squeeze in two more side quests while we're here. I really don't want to have to travel back here and do side quests again. Just to do side quests. So, that'll be for next episode. Thumbs if you liked it. Subs if you loved it. Have a wonderful day, y'all. Peace.